अस्सलाम वालेकुम गर्ल्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 16। यूरिनरी सिस्टम। यूरिनरी सिस्टम मेक्स श्योर डैट यू हैव राइट अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर इन योर बॉडी एंड रिमूव्स वेस्ट मटेरियल्स इन द लिक्विड फॉर्म। दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ यूरिनरी सिस्टम। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ योर किडनीज, अ पेयर ऑफ किडनी, यूरिटर। दीज आर द टू ट्यूब्स विच आर रनिंग थ्रू द किडनीज। देन कम्स द ब्लैडर ओवर हेयर एंड देन द यूरिट्रा थ्रू विच the waste urine is passed out. What happens is that during digestion, the lecture we have delivered before, we have seen that in the large intestine, the waste products, the essential materials are removed and passed into the blood, whereas the waste are collected, which passes from the intestine, large intestine, and then are collected in the rectum. But the food which has been passed from the small intestine and has entered into the blood, that food reaches each and every part of your body cells, and when different chemical reactions take place, the food is used up, it releases energy, and some toxins are produced. Toxins are what? They are some poisonous materials, and they should be removed from your body. They may cause you ill, they may harm your body. So these toxins, along with water or some other waste materials, passes to the kidneys through the blood. The blood passes through the kidneys, and when it passes through the kidneys, the blood is purified. The kidneys act as filters. Like you have seen the sieve. When something passes through the sieve, the waste stays over above and the liquid is drained out. Likewise, our kidneys perform this function. It removes the toxins from the blood. The blood then again enters into our blood vessels, whereas the toxins and the chemicals or the other waste are changed into urine, and they enters through, are passed out through the urethra and are collected in the bladder over here. Then after intervals, this urine is passed out when we need it, when you need to go to the washroom. One thing more, there are two kidneys in an adult human in every human being. But you can live a normal life with just one kidney as well. Some people may have their kidneys damaged, both the kidneys damaged, and they may get their kidney transplanted through a process, and can they live a normal life. Thank you.